See, my mama got two jobs and I'm just trying to help her out. She working overtime trying to provide for this house. Pops lost his paper, so he working in the fields. So I'm on my hustle trying to help pay the bills. Only 17 and I'm always on my grind. Chilling on the corner, selling these nickels and these dimes. The pay is real lousy, but I'm trying to help my fam out. Doing it by myself, I don't need no fucking handout. People always hating, but I don't pay attention. Came up with a plan when I was sitting in detention. And that's to always hustle and never slack off. And hopefully all this hard work will pay off. So I'm in the studio like it's a 9 to 5. Hoping I can notice by this hard work that I provide. Mom goes to work at 7, don't get out till 9. And when she gets off, man, she's tired all the time. See, I'm just trying to live my life, trying to get my bread up, so I hustle all night. Gotta do my thing, no matter what it takes. Better watch your back and watch out for them snakes. I'm a young go-getter, young real spitter. I don't understand why these niggas acting bigger, saying that they do this and that they do that, but they ain't doing nothing. They deserve a bitch slap. See, I'm still going to school, still getting them grades, but when I get home, best believe I'm getting paid. Out here in these streets, man, shit gets crazy. People dying every day, then mama crying on the grave. Like, why my son have to go? He barely turned 18 like a couple months ago. But it is what it is when you out chasing that cake. Better play position and you better play it straight. Never show my weakness, cause some people two-faced. Won't even trust a soul with a smile on their face. I mean, don't take it wrong, I just got trust issues, cause y'all don't understand what I've been through. Just trying to live my life, trying to get my bread up, so I hustle all night. Gotta do my thing, no matter what it takes. Better watch your back and watch out for them snakes.